Okay. Now we're still learning about two sound. Okay? Read these sentences and circle who words. Read these sentences and circle who words. Can you read the heading? Good. Read the sentences and circle who words. Okay? Sentence number one. Come, I whisper to you. Come, I whisper to you. Who can tell me a word with who sound? Which one? Is it come? Is it to? Is it you? Who can tell me, please? Again, good. Is whisper. Can you say whisper? Very good. Let us read the sentence again. Come, I whisper to you. Very good. The word with who sound is whisper. What we are going to do to this word? We are going to circle the word who. You see? Wow. I've already circled the word whisper. Come, I whisper to you. A word whisper. As I already circled this word. Let's go to number two. Let's read together. Which book did you buy? Which book did you buy? Can you read? Again? Okay, who can tell me the one which is having who sound? Which one here is having who sound? Is it did? Is it book? Which one? Again, very good. Is which here? This is which. So, I'm going to circle a word which. You see? Very good. Which. Which is having who sound? Okay? Which book did you buy? Very good. Let's go to number three. Dad wants some whisk. Who know whisk? Whisk is a drink. We used to drink it. Okay? Dad wants some drink. Dad wants some whisk. Can you read it? Dad wants some whisk. Who can tell me or who can show me a word with who sound? Is this one? This word? This word? Which one? Wow, very good. Is whisk. Is whisk. If it is whisk, I'm going to circle a word whisk. You see? I've already circled a word whisk. Let us read the sentence again. Dad wants some whisk. Very good. This is simple work. Very, very simple work. Okay, I hope you enjoy to do this. Make sure you read the sentence, you find the word with who sound, you circle a word with who sound. Very good. Thank you.